180, thanks for joining us. I'm Lavila Craft.
And I'm Dave Dobbins.
Well, we've got a great program in the lineup for you tonight. We've got great music videos and a live band.
That is right in our studio tonight. It's the band Eve here tonight. It's going to be awesome. And we've got three youth groups from Indiana. But also in the house tonight, it's Rosie to tell us what's coming up. Hey, Rosie, what's going on?
Hey, what's going on? We have a jam-packed show here at Hoosier Night on 180. But coming up first, we have a band called PAX 217 and their song Prism, only here on
180!
I'm sitting here with TC from Youth Surge, and the video we just saw was by a band called PAX 217, and their song was called Prism. And when you shine your light through a prism, a rainbow comes through on the other side. And knowing that it only shows its colors in the light and not the dark, it's kind of symbolic. How do you shine your light?
I usually just try to be Christ to others and show His love through me, that He's changed my heart and done so many things for me. Like it says in Matthew 5, 14 through 16, you don't just hide your light underneath a pot, you like open it up so the whole room is lit up and everything. So wherever I go, I just try to be Christ to others and show them His love.
Man, that's That's some words of wisdom right there. Dave?
That's awesome. Good, good word and encouragement to us. Well, we have on our program tonight, as promised, an old friend. Please welcome Eve to 180. Hi.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm great. How are you?
Good, good. I understand there's some new exciting things happening with the band.
Some good
Tell us.
We're getting ready to start our new album project. It'll be a 10-song CD, and I'll be producing it with the help of a friend of mine. And God's opened some doors to travel around the city of Cincinnati, which we don't get to do very often. Taste of Cincinnati and Party in the Park and things like that.
All right. And we get to hear your music tonight, so I'm going to get out of the way so you can play Matters of the Heart. It's Eve.
Audience and take some questions for Eve. So, Rosie, what's the first question?
This is
Double J.
And what question do you have for the band Eve?
Band Eve, how long have you guys been jamming together?
We've been playing together totally about 6 months. Eric and I have been together for about 3 years. And Dave and Eric and I have been together for about 2.5 years. So each member has kind of joined along the way.
So anybody else have a question?
Where did you guys all hook up? Like, where'd y'all meet?
Eric and I met at church through our praise team. We played together for 2.5 years on our praise team. And then Dave, we met him through my brother-in-law. And the rest of the guys, we joined through Erica.
Great. If you have any other questions for us, just check out our website at 180videos.com and email us.
That's right. We do enjoy hearing from you in the email, so keep it up. But we want to invite you to just keep that remote right there on the table. We're going to be back with more music from Eve. And also coming up, Joy Electric, Children of the Lord. That's right here on 180.
We are children of the Lord.
Who cares, we do, we don't care what you think. Our lives aren't for the taking. When all else fails, we still believe in Him.
Yeah!
Time passes and with time we grow stronger. We're in this for the long run. Don't you know it's all the way? The battle is the Lord.
When all else fails, we still believe in Him.
Yeah!
We don't want to hear the lame excuses, the doctrinal misuses. We just want to keep it pure. The gospel must be heard.
So we pray
and put on the whole armor.
Day to day,
the word of God grows in us.
It is strength.
Jesus? Just a question from Love and Faith Christian Fellowship.
Ouch.
lyrics of the last song that was Joy Electric's Children of the Lord. So now it's time to kick it to
Rosie.
Rosie.
Well, I love techno. I mean, the techno beat was just what got the song for me. But also the words of the lyrics reminded me of who I am as a child of God. MC, what does being a child of God mean to you?
Well, to me, being a child of the Lord means I don't have to worry about anything day to day. I can start the next day with no worries and just be in God's hands and carry me through the day. Yeah, Jesus is the man.
All right, back to you, Dave.
Good words of wisdom. And it makes us think about where we are in God. Well, right now we've got music coming your way from Eve.
Oh,
on 180, and that was great music from Eve. I really like that last song, The Road That Leads to Home. It reminds me that this is not our permanent home, that God is preparing a special place for us in heaven. What do you think about that, Rosie?
Well, I think you're right, Dave, and it says in the Bible that we should be in the world, but not of the world. We have some questions for Eve. Why don't you stand up and go ahead, give me your name and where you're from.
I'm Mandy from Grace Church of the Valley.
And what's your question?
I'd like to know where your Eve name came from.
The band's name, Eve, came from my first name, which is Eve. And after many long searches, we decided to use that name.
Well, you know, they're going to want to know more about your group. So do you have a website?
Yes, we do. EveRocks.com. Or you can call me on a phone number, 606-261-0594. And please ask for Everett. Are there any other questions?
Yeah, we have another lady in the audience, and she has a question. What's your name and where are you from?
Kaylin, and from Grace Church of the Valley.
And what's your question?
How long have you been playing the guitar?
I've been playing for over 18 years.
Ooh.
Wow, 18 years, that's a long time to play guitar.
Yeah, it really is. Longer than you've had that mustache. Well, hey, it's time to thank our studio audience. You guys were so awesome tonight.
All right.
They were really cheap, too.
That's right. And also a special thanks to Eve for such great music.
Yes, thank you.
Well, Rosie did a great job keeping the audience pumped up.
Thanks.
They were fun to work with.
Well, thanks for having me. I love being here.
You bet.
And don't forget, check out our website at 180videos.com.
And we'll catch you next week right here on Channel 9.
Yes, so now we're going to have Eve take us out with their song, Then Came Sunday.
Then Came Sunday.
Then Came Sunday.
Right here on 180.